Dear pigeon friend all over the world, my name is Jaap van Alphen from Holland. Many people know me, but when you don't know me, I tell you, I love pigeons, I love people, and the combination with pigeons and people is fantastic. My whole life I said it is very good for older people, for working people, but also for the young people. When they have the pigeons and they are happy with them, they don't go to the cafe and more. And also in the pigeon club you can take some. I'm very happy I can introduce you the Jef van Wanrooy pigeons. Jef van Wanrooy is a very, very special family of pigeons that are the marathon pigeons. I tell you that family is coming from the Dr. Fabry pigeons, from the Hansenne, the special Hansenne pigeon, that's from long time ago, in the half of the 90s, in 1950, 1960, Hansenne from Belgium. And from Hoornstra van Amsterdam. Hoornstra had a big loft above the building and he was racing fantastisch. And these pigeons are very good for strong weather, for the long distance. And they have the same as the Yelle Yellema and also as the Bullens pigeons. They drink and eat less, a few. They don't use it. Years ago I had a friend with Janssen Arendon pigeons. And he said, I won't go to the long distance. Can you do for me something? He said, okay, bring the Janssen pigeons here, 10 pairs, and I bring you 10 pairs of Jef van Wanrooy. After 4 days, he phoned me. He said, what is that for a pigeon? They are hanging on the wall. They won't go to outside. But terrible, they are ill. He said, no, they are not ill. They were anting and it was good. No trichomoniasis, no worms, nothing. I said, but what has happened? They eat so less. They eat only 40% of the Janssen Arendon pigeons. Normally you have so many in the box and now they eat this. I said, that is the difference. And I told also in my other videos, a Mercedes, he is driving on 10 liter petrol, so many people, and the Fiat 500, more, more, more. That's the same as pigeons. And Jellema was looking many years from which pigeon use a few of food and drink. When they must go over the water, there is not a petrol station. When they go over the mountains or here or there. Oh, and when they want to drink outside in the water, they are afraid of the wall, and it is also very dangerous for the hawks and the other terrible animals. They will eat them. Today I will show you the Jef van Wanrooy, I told you, and they are very special. Now I will introduce you the old breeders of Jef van Wanrooy. Jef van Wanrooy, I told you, was living in the south of Holland, and his best breeder was the 90. I show you the photo. That's the 90. You see a small hen, a small head, but look to the eyes. The correlation in the eyes is fantastic. Okay, I tell you now, it is so much what she did. She was winning number 4, number 7, number 30, number 184 of nationals in Vincent, completely Holland. Also 11, 34, 125, 139 of ducks, number 40 of national pau. She was the mother and the grandmother of 3 times first national Saint Vincent, 3 times first national Marseille, 2 times the best pigeon of Holland, 2 times the first national Bordeaux, 3 times the first national Barcelona, and then also the first national Bergerac, 25,000 pigeons in the race, and also the first national ducks. Okay. Now I show you another very good pigeon of Jef van Wanrooy. That is the world famous Black Giant. Other people say Black Giant. Eike van Holland, I say Black Giant. I tell you what this cock was racing. This cock was racing fantastic. He was winning first national Bergerac, 40,334 pigeons. He was winning 19 National Bergerac 19,498 pigeons. He was winning 41 National 15,679 pigeons. And also the first provisional of Ruffec 1,583 pigeons in the race. And then I look in the pedigree of all this. We see the old 90. We see the Maaskant champion. Why the name of Maaskant? Maaskant was a part of the province in Limburg, in the south of Holland, and he was the champion there. Then you have the Barcelona 113. That was the half sister of the 90. And then we have the 042. That was the first international Barcelona. The 90 was also the daughter of a first national Barcelona. Do you want marathon pigeons? You see, Barcelona, Barcelona, Barcelona. It's fantastic. I told you about the Black Giant, the Black Giant. And now I show you, we have here still two grandsons. I don't know, are there more in the world? I don't know. And they are from 2010 and now again, good eggs. I show you. Here we have one grandson of the Black Giant from 2010. We have many children of them and also we sold many. And all the people come back. I want to have this family. What is so fantastic with the Jaffa Wanderer pigeons? They have some in the feathers. This one don't have many, but they have the bronze in the feathers. Later I show you more. I show you more, but only the Jaffa Wanderer has here checker on the below side. And also here. I remember many years ago, people from China want to have them. They only make this. 1 second. Is there brown here? Is there brown? Bronze? And is it here? Then they know it is Jaffa Wanderer. Okay. Yeah, this is a hen from the Jaffa Wanderer. You see, he is fantastic. She has diamond of eyes. And she has a body. Before there was a name of a Wanderer pigeon, the zijde. The zijde, that means soft. The feathers are soft. They have the most feathers here on the body. And that's very good. You can put many times water on a Jaffa Wanderer, they stay dry. On the exhibition I showed to the people, I put water on the pigeons and the water is falling down. They have oil feathers. You can see they have oil feathers. You see, oil feathers. Yes, she's very nice, you can see. I told you about the 90. In 1978, I had two children of the 90. I had one from the Maaskant, very, very famous. I had three from the Hartje. Hartje was winning the first national Saint Vincent South. And the Barcelona 113, the sister of the 90, I had five children. From all the good, I have the youngsters. And I was very, very happy. And then I was missing one son of the 90, and Dr. van der Sluis had the son of the 90. And he said to me, okay, that bird must going to you. And he did it. Always he do what he said. This is fantastic. Look to that hen. Yeah. And now I will show you some other with the fantastic color of the bronze. You see here also a Jaffa Wanderer cock. We have many of that breeders. We have about 25 breeding pairs. And in Holland are only 3-4 people with Wanderers, and that is the passing time. But we go on till that with the Jaffa Wanderers because pigeons of my heart. And what is fantastic, they can breeding till 70, 80 years old. So strong is that family. You see here the wing of him. You see the bronze color. Here you see the bronze color. That's really fantastic. Then here below, you see also here the feathers of the Jaffa Wanderer. And the bronze and the oil color of the Jaffa Wanderers. I show you one more, also a breeder. This is from 2018, this we can breeding many years for you. No problem. This is also fantastic. Fantastic. Yeah. really my heart is going to that pigeon. Look. Je hebt van Wanroy Kok and look to this color. It is like a hawk. The color. The bronze. He has all what we like. And he is fighting. He will flying. Look. And so we have many breeders. And we always have youngsters of them. It is so fantastic. And they have also here. We said also the same as the roof of a house. Look here. And here it is the vow here. The tail. Here is like the tail of a swallow. It's fantastic. Now I turn him. Now you can see better. You see here. Here is the V. Very strong. Now I turn him. Oh, he is fighting. He has it very much. You see the Jeff van Wanroys, they have it always here. Zelfs here he has it. Typical from the Jeff van Wanroys. And then they have youngsters. You think that you are in the wood, in a big tree. And there is a nest of a hawk. And you will look to the youngsters of the hawk. Now I show you. Look what a very nice youngster. He has the bed feathers. Hey, schat, look what a color. You think it is a hawk.
Very nice.
Yeah, that is fantastic. And also here, you see. The special Jeff van Wanroy. And the Jeff van Wanroys, they give babies till 70, 18 years old. But in the race, okay, the first year, the second year is 800 kilometer. When 3 years old, Barcelona, 1,300. But how older or more beautiful? That is not rapido, very quick. And then passing time, no. Many years. There were Jeff van Wanroy, there was the third or the second national from ducks. 8 years old, believe me. Dus when you start with the Wanroys, you have two pairs. And the youngsters with each other, you can many, many years you can go on. And they are very good for to cross. Also to cross with the Jelle Jellema, second national in Holland from Barcelona. Dus now I like this, but look. I like, fantastic. But now I have some special. You don't believe. Normally the pigeon have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and up 10. They have 10. You see, 10. But now I have one with 15. Many years ago I had one with 18. But now I show you. It's a fantastic Jeff van Wanroy. You have all what you must have from the family. The oil, but now look what happened. One, two, one between, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 15. You never saw. I saw one time 18, but that was on both sides. But that was this. But here on one wing, 15. And here, 11. You are very special. People in the world look to you. How is that possible? But you have a little head, but do you know that? You are famous, perhaps. Stay alive and later we make a beautiful video of you. And then we want to know your babies. You give 10 feathers, 12, or no babies, I don't know. Jeff van Wanroy pigeons, I thank you very much that I know you, that I have them, because you are special and you are famous. And you always come back. People in the world, pigeon friends, believe me, when you have them, you like them. This is the end of this video, but we make more. Always special, directly from the heart. Why? A pigeon must be in your heart, then you have enjoy every day. Good health in this time with the corona.